Jean-Claude Trichet, Paul Volcker in 1979 changed how central banks do business. What did he accomplish then?
Well, Paul Volcker not only changed monetary policy at a time where we had a dramatic increase of inflation and stagflation was the drama of the time, and he's the iconic central banker. I would say I chaired myself during several years, the G10 and the global economy meeting in Basel. He was really the role model for central banker. So a very courageous person, very lucid, very determined, and joining all these qualities, these extraordinary qualities, with courage, because he had a lot of problems, particularly at certain time with the executive branches. And also, I have to say, a great, great generosity. So a lot of quality to pay homage to Paul Volcker, our role model.